droga y... Now what do I do?
I'm just using my dark sickle, because it's what I put on to.
Back.
Do you accept?
Okay, I'm coming in.
Alright, good, because I'm surrounded by zombies.
Wait, are you surrounded by zombies?
No, not many. Just about four.
Oh, okay.
Spike told me what Brecken and his team have been working on. A night run. Yeah, he must be desperate. But we all are, I guess. It's in the best interest of me and my mission to set up an escape route for Brecken's team and
I love Dying Light. It's such a fun game.
I gotta move fast. I really don't want to get caught out there in the dark.
Dying Light is probably my second favorite game for the PS4.
What's your first?
My first? I think we both know that.
GTA? Mac, where are
you? Not really. Oh. I'm right over here. Just a second. Do you like those weapons I gave you?
Yeah, they're pretty cool. One shot kill with this axe, but Mac, where are you? I need
I'm just decapitating zombies.
Mac, I need some. Mac, I need
what?
Some ammo rifle.
Oh, you can buy some. How much money do you have?
I have got 60.
Okay, well, come with me.
Mac, they're everywhere. Mm-hmm.
I know. Why didn't you come with me? But you're following me. Cause I'm going to the.
Oh, there's a viral!
Run, run. Cause they're a bit slower than you.
Mac, they're getting me. Mac?
What?
Where are you?
I'm on rooftops.
I'm coming up.
Wait. Rise's guys are here.
Who?
Rise's guys. You know, the other human? That tried to kill you all the time?
Is that bad?
They are bad. And they have lots of guns, so you should be able to get some ammo. Usually they have guns. But they also usually have guns.
Like, I want to pretend that I know
but they... Also, dodge.
You die, I'm dead.
Well, if you spawn next to me... I'm killing you. They're all dead.
Okay, I'm dead.
If you want, there's a nailed plank here.
Is that good?
No. But there are other guys with other weapons that I killed. Like, one of them has... a rusty adjustable wrench. Never mind, not so good weapons.
Feel free to browse.
Dude, there was this zombie woman and she was on the wall and it has a really high drop. And then I went up to her with my dark sickle and I cut off her leg and then she just fell. Like, head first. Tom, where are you? Oh, wait. Wait. You're on the rooftop above me, I'll go up to you. Stay there. Don't move. Behind you. Also, you can't hurt your friends in this game. Let's check out what this guy has to trade.
Oh, he doesn't have much.
He has... If I level up soon, I'll be able to get a premium katana from him.
He only has a wrench.
No, he doesn't.
There he does.
Oh, no, that's on your screen. It's different because you aren't as upgraded.
Oh.
Bad time to
buy some rifle ammo from him.
Hey, how do I, what do I do to get like you?
What? No, you can't because you're not as leveled up as me. Just a second. I'll get you some other weapons, okay?
Okay.
Here you go.
What's the best thing you have?
Well, I'm obviously not going to give it to you.
No, but what, what's the best thing you have?
I don't know!
Oh, okay.
It doesn't tell you. Wait, sorry. I have a golden hunting shotgun that does firepower of 2,805. Also, it's golden. I like my golden ones. I have a lot of golden guns, actually. I'll get them out so I can show you. I'm getting them out now.
I don't think you want to see what I'm doing to you right now.
I see that. I was just about to... That's bad, Tom. I was just about to give you a shotgun.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I want some more if you want.
No, 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 no. It's if you do it.
Oh.
I wasn't going to give you.
Feel free to browse. Stocked up on the good stuff.
I've got a German pistol I can give you. And a shotgun.
Can you give me both?
Just a second. Yes, yes. Alright. Tom?
Yes.
Stay in there.
Okay.
Okay. Also, here are some throwing stars if you want them. And there are the guns.
Okay, I'm just gonna get rid of some stuff in my inventory.
That's a desert shotgun. It does 1,200 or something. 1,200.
Which one's better?
What?
I'm gonna get the desert shotgun and apparently my inventory.
Take them both.
I can't because my inventory's full.
Alright. Tell me what's the weakest weapon you have in your inventory?
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of my superior Kakuri machete. Do you want it? You can have it. There you
it's
go.
It's the one I gave to you.
No, no, but you can have it back if you want. What is that?
That's basically
oh, that's
nothing.
A wrench. Okay, let's go.
Wait, wait.
I'm just gonna get some cool stuff. Okay, so.
Oh, wait,
I'm
wait.
I'm gonna get rid of-
Thomas, do you wanna see my- Do you wanna see my guns?
Wait, but Mac, I don't have any ammo for my- Shotgun.
Oh, sorry. You
or
can buy
pistol.
Some off that guy.
I can't, no.
You can, I think.
No,
anyway, do you
got...
want
to... No, I can't.
Do you want to see my golden guns? Golden guns.
Yeah.
Alright. Check this one out. Alright. Alright, I'll start off showing you the golden German pistol. Wait, not showing them.
That's because you're in a safe zone.
Oh yeah, that's right, sorry. Alright, let's go out here
no,
then.
No, no, you have to be on the... No, no.
Go into the other building.
I still don't have any ammo.
You don't? I'll give you some soon. Alright. So this is my golden German pistol.
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Yeah.
All right. And here is my golden American pistol. And here is my golden double barrel shotgun.
Ooh.
And
shoot that person. Shoot that zombie.
Dude, shoot it. This is my golden hunting shotgun.
Oh my god. Shoot the thing with it. I want to see it.
I will. Ma'am?
That's so cool.
I know. You haven't even seen it with the
double barrel. How much ammo do you have for the shotguns?
52 shells.
Can I have 10?
Okay.
And how many ammo do you have for, pistols?
I have 34. Which I will... Wait, just 1 second. I'll give you some pistol ammo now. 10 pistol rounds? Shots? And this one is... I'll give you 15 shotgun shells, and with rifle ammo, can you turn down the volume on your TV? It's going through the earpiece and it's really loud.
Oh, sorry, okay, I'll turn it down.
Thank you. But yeah, there's tons of ammo. Anyway, I'm gonna, also, Tom, do you want to see my guns that I got from a mission? You get them from a mission in the following. You want to see them?
Yes.
They're revolvers.
Oh, I like revolvers.
Yeah.
Oh, I
they're like
that.
Classic. Yeah, this is Quick Shooter.
Oh, yeah, I saw that one. That one's really... Oh, my God.
This is the Ranger. And this one is the Six Shooter.
I like the Ranger.
I know, I'll show you what the six shooter does on the track. Pretty good, pretty good. And quick shooter, I'll show on someone down there. Really
good.
Wait,
I can't see. What the hell?
The body just disappeared.
Can I see the Ranger?
The Ranger?
Yeah.
Wait, this one.
Is that the Ranger?
Test it. Yeah.
Okay, test it on... Someone.
That guy below us there. Wait.
Okay, yeah.
Wait, I need to get down with it.
I can't see.
Oh,
okay.
Wait. What is he alive?
Here he is. He's walking. Look right back. He's walking. See? He's walking towards you.
There are two walking towards me. Wait. There we go. There we are. Now I'll show you what the double golden barrel double shotgun does.
Like there's someone behind you.
Hmm?
Behind you.
No, there isn't. Anyway, I'll put these away now. Oh, are you protecting me?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Mackenzie.
What?
I'm sorry.
Literally nothing's happening. You realize the UV flashlight doesn't do anything to you, right?
Bam!
It doesn't do anything to you with the UV flashlight. It doesn't.
Then what's it there for?
It's to protect you against zombies during the night. The night comes. Wait. Tom, drop kicked him. I drop kicked him into the spikes. Right.
I protected you.
I protected you too.
I know. Thank you.
That's okay. Alright. Okay.
I'm like the badass one and you're like the ninja. You're like the stealthy dude that has, and I'm like the guy that has like the axe that just like bashes them.
You mean you're like the brute, and
the brute.
I'm like the assassin.
Yeah.
Just 1 second, I need to use the toilet real quick. I'll be back soon.
Okay. Expert Mac.
I'll climb. You can climb with me. Alright? We'll be up here. Tom!
Oh.
Alright, I'll be back soon. Just a second.
I can't get up. Okay, I'm up.
Just a second. Yo, what up?
Hi, Mac.
Hey.
Is that the lamp that's on your shoulder? Is that the UV flashlight?
Mm.
Can you put, what's that?
Wait, do it. Mm-hmm.
Can you do yours?
I don't use it.
Yeah, can you just try it? I just want to see it. Oh, okay. Cool.
Hey, Tom. Tom.
Yes.
You want to see me do something cool? You know how I've only got 45 health?
Yeah, I can't. Okay.
Alright. Well, Tom? I'm gonna jump off the top of this radio sign all the way over to that building.
How are you
that building
get up
on the. Watch. Please help. Don't jump over. Climb down and then climb up.
I'm coming, Mac. How many more seconds do you have?
10. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. Wait, Max, stay there. Stand there.
What? God damn it. You know, I'm not doing this anymore. I'm going over there. Oh, jeez. It's okay. I'm fine.
How did you...
What?
How did you what? How far did you just jump?
Oh, no. It's, Oh, what? It's just pretty much... Wow!
Dead.
What? No, you're not.
No, my health is really low. Can you heal me?
1 second. Let me jump over there. Dude, it's actually an item you can. You have to get
Thank
it
you.
Through a Mario level in the game. It's a Mario level, and it's a blueprint that you can find, and it helps you buy it. It makes the pizza suit. You know, the raccoon suit. And you can actually glide. It is so cool. I highly recommend it. Alright, let's get going.
But I suck at jumping.
I'm killing some zombies. You can take their money if you want. I don't need it. Same here. Yeah, we do. Wait.
Oh, let the assassin take
Let the silent assassin take care of this. Never mind.
Run away.
I'm on the floor.
I got this.
I'm on the floor.
Oh. Mac, revive. Mac, help me.
There you are.
Thank you. You died there.
You can take some of that money if you want. I just need a lock. I just need some lock picks.
Do you know where I can get lock picks?
Oh wait, there's a safe house nearby. I can just get something there.
Hurry.
What? I'm going up to the safe house.
Okay, no, I'm not, I'm alive. I thought
what?
I was dead.
I just jumped down!
Oh, okay,
he's sitting down. Oh my god.
But actually, I've still got 1%. I've still got 1%. I'm coming over to help.
Help, please.
Oh, it turns out that there's a...
Oh my god! Uh-huh. You're so bad at this! Just force kill.
Hey, Mac, if it makes you feel any better, I'm sorry.
It really doesn't make me feel any better. I'm great. What trade guy doesn't have any lockpicks? Anyway.
Yeah? Just playing Dying Light. It's like a game about killing zombies. Hell yeah. Where are you, Mac?
I'm going over to, the, quartermaster so I can give him this drop. And he gives you stuff. Too. I'm pretty good at the parkour in this game. I'm not trying to say that in a selfish way, I'm just saying I'm not trying to seem full of myself. You know how I mean. You know what I mean.
Yeah.
Like how... Dude, there's a drop here.
A drop?
Yeah.
And?
Guys with risers. They're risers, guys. They've only got lead pipes. I don't know why they don't have as good of weapons as they usually do. I think it's because, maybe because you're playing. That, like... I don't know.
Hey, Mac. Do you have any metal parts?
Yeah, I have 50 metal parts.
Because, you know, my machete is broken. Well, not really broken, but on the edge of... On the, like...
Edge of breaking, yes, I got it. Well, I actually need some lockpicks at the moment, though,
dude. Okay, I'll just wait for you here.
Wait, do you have any lockpicks?
No.
Damn it. Oh, God. Because I need them, because I found this drop and I can't just leave it. Oh, sick! I found some broken down ATMs, Tom.
Oh, do they work?
You can get money from them. Yeah, you get money from them.
That's okay, I don't need money.
Okay, I'll just take the rest of the money from you.
I'm being sarcastic.
Well, the way you said I don't need any money actually sounded real, so I just took all the money.
That's okay.
Are you also being sarcastic again?
Yeah. And I just forced killed myself so I could be near you.
Okay.
I'm so lonely.
I can tell you're so lonely.
Where are you?
Wow, how subtle was that? I'm just saving a guy. No big deal. Oh, sick. Gave me a weapon upgrade.
Spike told me what Brecken and his team have been working on. A night run. He must be desperate. We all are, I guess.
Mac?
It's in the best interest of me and my mission to set up an escape route for Brecken's team and...
Mac.
Infected.
Mac, what happened?
It's always last time.
Okay, I'm joining. God, I don't know what happened.
Yeah, I know. Everything just cut out. So weird.
I hate it when that happens.
Spike told me what Brecken and his team have been working on. A night run.
That's what I hate about Australia's internet.
We all are, I guess.
Cuts out a lot.
It's in the best interest of me and my mission to set up an escape route for Brecken's team and arm traps for the infected.
In America.
I gotta move fast.
Yeah.
I really don't want to get caught out there in the dark.
At least we don't have New Zealand's internet, though.
Beg your pardon?
At least we don't have New Zealand's internet, though.
Hmm.
That's as even.
They're attacking me.
Yeah. As soon as you spawned in, I accidentally fell off a building and then I forgot I can roll before I hit the ground.
How do you melee?
Melee? L1, that's it. But I just stomped on his face.
Ooh, cigarettes.
Because if you upgrade enough in power, you can stomp on their heads. Anyway, we need to get going. Are you broadcasting it?
Oh yeah, I've been broadcasting this whole time.
Oh. Anyway, I need to see if this guy has any, like, lockpicks.
Where is it?
Lockpicks. And my trade guy doesn't have any lockpicks. Anyway,
has a brick hammer. Interesting.
Yo, what up, Spike? There you go, Spike. Grappling hook, lockpick, met, kit, plastic string, tin can, batteries.
Spike. Okay,
he has some weapons.
Wait, he has. Oh my god, I have a lockpick.
I know, same here. He gives you lockpicks.
Okay, I got a lockpick and a medikit.
Medkit. You know, what heals you.
Yeah. What's up here?
I'm gonna buy some incendiary arrows. Oh, I just bought one. Okay. Anyway, do you want to do something like a challenge? A challenge. They have Taco Bell challenges or a bounty. Bee's knees. Oh, okay. It wants bee's knees. Gotten one. I just need to do this real quick. You're not supposed to jump down. You're not supposed to jump down.
Where are you?
Over here, start kicking on you.
I'm just gonna force kill.
Don't! I was just about to save you! Alright, here we are, Just give me a second while I kill these enemies.
Medkit.
Oh yeah, there's a demolisher in here. Let's just say it's horrifying.
Oh yeah. Let's do that.
I mean, a demolisher is the huge guy that kills you when you're stuck in Ryzen's arena. Remember the arena mission? Tom, I'm dealing with a huge, yeah, there's actually no other way. Right. I am dealing with a demolisher. They're the huge guys that you meet in that mission where you're stuck in the arena. I need help too.
Okay, I'm coming over. Okay, I'm trying to get over. I'm not saying it's working.
Look at the monster right here. Taking them out from a distance. He threw a rock at me. It worked! I only got 25 health in there.
How did you get over?
Grapple hook.
Oh, jeez, I can't.
Oh, you can. Climb up. Jump over here.
You can't climb up, that's the thing.
Oh, no, dude, I'm not in there.
Where are you?
I'm not in there. I'm talking about the building. Climb up the building, then you can climb up to where I am. Right. Kill the demolisher. Whoop. Gave me a weapon. You can have it if you want.
Did I respawn?
Yeah, you should be able to respawn next time. Alright. Do you want the weapon?
Wait for me, I'm climbing up the building.
Alright. Once you're up there, jump onto the white van and you'll be fine.
What building did it give you?
Alright, Tom.
White van.
Jump down onto that van. Onto the van! Tom!
Are you sure I'm not gonna die?
I'm sure. I do it all the time. See? Told ya. Alright, now do you want this pickaxe that I got from?
Is it good?
It does 911 damage.
Oh, yes, please.
911. 911.
What was that?
Well, it's just the sound of virals. Don't worry. They're on the other side of the wall. this place. You have to go here in a mission. Anyway.
Can you just wait for me, please?
I'm still in the Demarsha place.
Oh. Hey, see, on the map, there's a big, there is a big hazard sign. A big red hazard sign. What's that?
Oh, that's, quarantine zone.
Oh. This pickaxe thing is really good.
I lit that place on fire. Pretty sick, right?
Is this a safe zone?
No. Very much the opposite, actually.
Well, it was... It wasn't. It is now, right?
Wait, Tom. Tom. Tom.
Let's get in!
I shot the oil so he'd get set on fire. Just a joke.
Can you heal me? Thanks.
Anyway, let's get going. That was easy.
What is that?
What?
What's that sound?
Oh, it's just the soundtrack, it's background stuff.
I wanna see how good this thing is.
Sorry.
Oh my god, what is that? Mac, what is that?
That's a Demolisher. That's the one I just killed, actually.
Okay,
It doesn't... That's not what it's for! The UV light doesn't protect you against that.
I didn't use my UV light.
Yes, you did. I'm using it again.
I'm not.
Killed him, you happy?
Yeah.
Alright. Just 1 second.
Shit! Sorry. I'm sorry.
I've already searched these guys. If there's anything you can get from them, you can use it. Alright, Thomas, do you want to see some magic?
Hey, Mac, there's a weapon here, but I'm not sure what it is.
Just take it, it's okay. Tom, do you want to see some magic?
How do you upgrade your backpack size?
Come on. Just, do you want to see some magic or not? You don't upgrade it. Tom. Oh my god. Dude, I'm right next to some zombies. I'm just snapping their necks because they don't notice me.
Okay, Mac, I got this really cool thing at the thing left.
But yeah, well, I'm doing this pretty cool thing. I'm killing zombies, and they don't notice me.
You know, if you could come, revive me, that'd be pretty nice.
Please. But I don't know where you are.
I'm inside. Please, Mac.
But where are you?
Mac, I've only got 10 seconds left.
Fine.
Four, three, two. Oh my god, thank god.
What?
Oh, this thing sucks. I don't know why.
Yeah, I know. It's a horrible weapon. I don't know why you're using the heavy rebar. Anyway, Tom, let's get going back to the safe house.
So
I'm
gonna drop
it
and then I'm gonna get my machete back.
Alright. How do you turn on your light again in the game? Wait, I just... No, not the UV light.
What do you mean?
The actual light. The actual light that it gives you.
Up on the depot.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Alright, there we are. I haven't played this game in a while. I was just burnt to death.
Fire?
I didn't. I was set on fire.
How?
I think a flaming zombie came.
Oh yeah, because of all the fire you lit.
This looks pretty comfortable.
No! I didn't light any fire.
What the hell?
If we're sleeping till night, we can sleep until night.
It just respawned me and then dropped me.
That is so weird.
Mac, where are you? If you can hear me.
I'm in the safe zone.
Well, so was I, and then everything just went black, and then it put me in the sky and I dropped.
It went black because, I was sleeping. Alright, I'm here to heal you.
I'm sorry.
I accidentally pressed the wrong button.
It's okay.
It said I could hold it, of course, to heal you. And then I held it, and then it activated the car trap for some reason.
I'm just going to sleep.
Anyway, let's see. Yeah, same. Here we are.
This looks like a pretty nice safe house.
It's a university.
It's a pretty small university.
Hmm?
It's a pretty small university.
Oh no, it's only a little lobby.
Oh my god, Mac, look over there. Look how many zombies there are.
Yeah, I know. Actually, do you want to see some more magic?
Do I?
Yeah, you do. Alright.
Hey Mac, how do you throw the shurikens?
L1. Sorry, L2.
No, L2 is the UV light. Never mind.
That's because you... Oh my god. Tap left on the D-pad to switch. Is it on the front side there? Just give me a second.
You think they can beat me? They thought wrong.
It turns out, I've been able to make tons of lockpicks this entire time. Metal parts. All you need is one metal part and you can make 5 lockpicks. Anyway.
How do you do that? With a crafting menu?
Yeah. Wait, just 1 second. I'm gonna make some special grenades. Alright. Alright, here we are. Tom, do you wanna see something cool? Tom, do you wanna see something cool?
Yeah.
Alright. Stand back, stand back. Get frozen. Now is that cool or is that cool? Do you want some frozen grenades?
Yes, please.
Okay. Stand right there.
Okay. Back to the barrel behind you.
I'll give you 2. They're dead. Anyway. There you go, there are 2. Anyway, here's some magic, Thomas. Do you want to see some magic? Do you want to see... They're there on the ground. There. Do you want to see some magic?
Damn, my earpiece fell out. What did you say?
Do you want to hear some magic?
See Mac, some magic, they're standing right behind... They're standing right behind them. They don't even see you.
Oh, what a wonderful world.
Mac, please.
I'm right here. Here,
still
let me take care of it. There. You happy? Just a second.
So So how did you melee again?
L1.
Okay.
Anyway, did you know why I could stand next to them? I got the camouflage upgrade, where you can actually disguise yourself as their organs.
Really?
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
How long does it last for?
A couple seconds, but you can level it up.
Like forever, just walking around the zombies.
No, not forever. I've already upgraded mine. It only makes it last for a couple seconds more.
This is getting boring.
How?
Well, because, like... It's okay.
What? So let's leave.
They were boring.
Let's go somewhere else. Let's do some parkour.
Max, there's too many.
Where are you?
Dead. Because you left me.
Sorry.
You know, I thought we were a team.
Jesus. You know, I shouldn't have to think about and care about you all the time.
Hey, you know I suck at this game.
Yeah. I do. Why we played it yesterday to get a feel of it. Just fucking Christ! Tom. You realize I just got pounded by a group of zombies. What? Okay, not pounded. As in, continuously killed me. It kept hitting me.
Where are you?
I'm back in the uni. Yo, what up? Wanna do some parkour now?
Now. I want to go bash some zombies.
How about...
face.
How about...
I'm gonna go see what this guy has to sell. Spike.
Oh, watch the arrows. I don't know why, but I think I've got all the blueprints in the game.
Mac?
Prints in the game, my mic fell out for... Because I literally can't get any more blueprints. I can't.
So Mac, how do you level up?
Level up?
Yeah, that's like why, the more zombies say... you kill. No, I'm level 6.
Wait. Go into your touchpad, go into skills.
Skills, yeah.
Check how many points you have on each one.
Okay, I've got 1, 2, 5, and 0.
Okay. Go into those and use those points on whatever skills you want. Think carefully, it's a long process. I'll be waiting on the building next to the uni boy.
Okay, Mac, I just got the grapple.
You got the grappling hook?
Yeah.
Now you can go to Spike and get it.
Oh, I can?
Yeah, Spike gives them to you. For free.
Okay, I spent them all. Now I'm just gonna go to Spike and get the grappling hook.
Yeah. Salvador
I still
watch,
can't.
But...
Just give me a sec. Mom!
What?
Mom!
Tom, you should have it on you.
Huh?
You should have it on you then.
What?
Grappling hook. Check your inventory. My god.
Oh, right, inventory. Now. Hey, my. Oh, no. I'm just gonna go downstairs. I think Tarina's here.
But wait, I can drop one for you.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Is it at your feet?
Yes, but my inventory's full, so I'm just gonna get rid of...
Put something in your player stash.
How?
Go up to the bag over there.
But how do you do that?
Oh my god, go over here! Bag. Player stack.
But everything's already in there.
You can add more, it's infinite.
Oh, right, okay, I get it now. Okay, now I can get it. Can you please move? Where is it? No, seriously, Mac, where is it?
Right there, what are you talking about?
Okay, Matt, I'm just gonna go downstairs. I think Tarina's here, just give me a sec.
Okay.
Bye. No, it was just my grandmother and my PH.
Okay.
Where are you?
I just killed Ryza's guys.
God, whenever you go to kill Ryza's guys, I'm never there.
Sorry.
I don't know what they look like. So how do you use the grappling hook?
L2. When it's just a small square. When it's a wide square, like a rectangle, that means you can't grapple it. Dude, I got an achievement for saving a guy. I don't know what it was though. Anyway, I'm gonna stream this too. Yeah.
I got the skill, Grapple, right?
And then I go to use my grappling hook and it says you must get the grappling skill.
Huh. You sure you got it?
Yeah, well, I'm going into skills now and it says grapple and I've got it.
Okay, okay. Wait. What color is it?
Orange.
Huh. Wait, grappling hook? Mm-hmm. So you joined survival starter kit, crafting expertise, and grappling hook.
I just got dodge.
We didn't get grappling hook.
What is the skill called? What's the skill called?
Listen, it's called grappling hook.
And what is it in survivor rank?
You have to be level 12.
Oh, what the in agility there's a thing called grapple.
Oh yeah, that's different. In agility. Agility to grapple is, yeah, that's the one where you can press X and throw a zombie.
Is it cool?
Yeah, you can just push a zombie out of the way.
Now where are you?
Right here.
That is like the coolest thing that you're holding. Oh. Where did you get it?
What, this?
Yeah.
The duck sickle.
Yeah.
I just bought it.
And how do you modify things?
Go into blueprints, and if it says you can modify something, if it says a number next to it, that means that you can make it. So, yeah.
Okay, so... No, I really want to upgrade my pickaxe, but what I need is... Okay, so I need 0 to 2 blades. I need 2 blades, sorry. I need 2 metal parts. I need a nailed plank. I need a floor plank. I need a table leg, and I need plain plank. Do you have any of those?
What do you need?
Okay.
Also, you don't need all of those. You only need one.
I've already got 2 of the things.
And craft onto them.
How do you craft?
Tap the X button on it when it says click.
No, but I can't because I don't have everything that I need.
What does it say you need?
Okay, it says I need a few base weapons and I need some components. The components that I need are 2 metal parts, 2 blades.
Do you have any metal parts?
No.
Do you have any blades though?
No.
I can give you both of those things.
Okay, I also need a nailed plank.
Is that the only one you can do it with?
No, that's a weapon. I need a nailed plank. Oh, wait, in the weapons, do you only need 1 of those things?
Yes!
What?
I told you that!
Okay, so I either need a nailed plank, a floor plank, a table leg, or a plain plank.
I dropped 2 metal parts for you. I'll drop you a 2 blades now. There you are. Anyway, you don't need all those weapons, do you?
No, I don't.
Do you have 1 of them?
No.
Why don't make it? Is that the only one you've got?
What are you talking about?
Is that the only blueprint you've got?
I've got some other ones, but I don't really want them.
What does this blueprint do?
It says this handy two-hander looks just like a standard garden rake in hell. See how many infected you can slice open in a swing.
It's bad, I think. Wait. What's it called?
The Lacerator.
Lacerator. What color is it?
I don't know.
What color is it?
Look
on it.
I don't know. I don't have it yet.
You don't have the blueprint.
I do have the blueprint.
Then what's the blueprint color?
Oh, green.
Oh, geez. I don't have that one.
Do you have a pickaxe?
I gave you a pickaxe.
Okay, well, do you have a nailed plank?
No, obviously not. I have none of those useless ones.
Do you have a floor plank?
You know what, just come with me. Does it have to be a one-handed pickaxe?
I already have a pickaxe.
Then use it. Put it on that.
I can't.
Why?
Well, because aren't the blueprints, like, modifying the weapons that you already have?
Yes.
Well, I already have a pickaxe.
Oh my god! Exactly. So you can use the blueprint to modify it.
I know, but I don't have anything I need to do the blueprint.
Alright, what else do you need?
Okay, I need a nailed plank.
But you can use a pickaxe.
No, I can't use a pickaxe.
Then why did you say it before?
It says you can only use a plain plank, a table leg, a floor plank, or a nailed plank to add on to the pickaxe.
Alright, I'm going into the safe house now and I'll get some stuff.
Jesus.
I don't understand why I couldn't just get all these things yourself.
Because I can't.
Because you're lazy.
Because whenever I go to buy everything, it only has a wooden plank. I mean, not a wooden plank. It only has a. You know what I'm talking about.
No, I don't.
A pipe.
Pipe. Okay. You realize it changes over time, right? Each day it can change.
I know, but this isn't each day, this is each few minutes.
Well then check, well, did you check yesterday and it was cut?
Yeah.
Then check it today.
I already have.
Try checking a different one. Aha. I'll check if I have any things in my
house. I'm trying to get in, I can't.
It's below you. You. Oh, you're not near me, that's. Oh, yeah. Are you near the one on the building where it has all the things that you have to slide under? Yeah, that's not actually a proper safe house.
Okay, I'm coming to you.
I'm looking for all these planks.
I cannot find.
Apparently someone's watching our video.
Yay!
Who is it?
No idea. Obviously I can't see them.
I hope it's Salvador.
I don't know! I obviously can't see!
Okay, I didn't say that.
Yes you did! You asked everyone who's Salvador!
I thought maybe you'd be watching. I don't know.
I know, but how am I supposed to know? This game thinks a cricket bat is a baseball bat. I don't know why. Wait, Tom.
Mhm.
Do you want an axe and a new sword?
Depends. Where are you?
I'm right here. All right. Check this out. Here is a medieval sword, and here is a huge fireman's axe. Put some stuff in your player stash if you need to.
Oh my god, that axe is so powerful. Okay, where's my player stash?
It's right over here.
Okay, I'll put the grappling hook, because I can't use that right now.
Wait, dude, someone's watching my video.
Yeah.
I was in your video, I couldn't even tell.
And,
Salvi, if it's you.
Okay, I got both. And just give me a sec, I'm gonna go into inventory. This thing instead of this thing. This thing instead of this thing. Okay, I'm all good. I'm just gonna see. What?
Nothing.
What?
I am perfectly normal.
What are you doing? What's wrong?
Did
you
get something
felty?
You'll never catch me alive!
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
Did you give me, like, was that axe faulty?
No! I'm saying, I was spinning around and you didn't even notice. Jesus.
I noticed.
Well, why didn't you question that then?
I thought it was normal.
You know what? Tom, come with me. Come with me. Come with the island. Come to me to the island.
You're gonna catch me alive!
Right, come over here. Come on, let's go to the island.
What island?
That is not the island.
Come on.
This one. Tiny little island, sort of thing. Do you like the axe?
Yes. I like chop the thing in half.
I like my sickle because it decapitates people.
I like this. It's kind of badass. Like, why
dude,
that parachute?
With my bow, you want to check some? Dude,
why that
you want to see something cool with my bow?
Yeah, but why that?
Oh, they're airdrops. They're airdrops! Alright, but they don't do them anymore. Alright, check them. Check this out. Can you stop me? Stop moving. Alright, check this out. Stop! Why did you hear me?
I thought that you needed a friend. Where are you shooting at?
I'm not shooting at anything yet. Just follow me. Alright. You see those zombies? Don't activate the car trap. Electric arrow. And dynamic arrow. Pretty sick, huh? Oh, Yandies. Silly Yandies. I mean, intelligent Yandies. Very, very smart Yandies.
Oh, Mac, I have 174.
Wait, 175 max, I think.
I survived.
Dude, I have a thing where, like, if you run for some period of time and do some sick parkour tricks, it gives you health. It's damn, or whatever. Damn. Yeah. Say damn, son. Why are you here? But yeah, what up? Alright, it's okay, I'm coming.
There's so many.
Hey, wait, just a second! I did it. Alright, I'm in disguise. I can hit. It was too late. I'm safe. But at what cost? Why? He was so old. I don't actually care that much. Anyway, sling it!
Where are you?
I'm still near where your body is. Also, I'm out of pistol ammo.
Matt, can you please come to me because you're like so far away.
I'm not that far away.
Look how far.
I just died.
Oh, that's good.
No, it's not. Hello. It said there was one person watching my video. But who was it? Stupid Zambies. Look at you. Look how stupid you are. Tommy, you need to come over here and see this. I think you'll love this. Tom, you're gonna love this.
What? Mac?
Tom, you need to see this. Come here and get over here, bacon face.
I love activating a fence and car arms. It's fun.
Dude, you're nowhere near me.
I know. I don't know where to go. I don't know how to get to you.
I'm dead.
Okay, you'll spawn near me. Oh, Mac, now I have 125 health.
I like how you said, good, you'll spawn near me.
What?
And then, like, I spawned nowhere near you.
Okay, I'll try and come to you, but I'll probably die.
No, dude, you're gonna love to see this. I'll come over there.
No, I'll come over here. Actually, no, we'll meet in the middle. We'll meet in the middle.
No, like, meet me, you know where you died last?
No, I'm coming. I'm so close, just stay right there.
Hey, no.
Where are you?
Because someone's attacking me. Well, I'm being attacked right now.
Okay, I'm coming.
You see this cliff?
God, I aim this cliff. Stupid stamina.
Oh, dude. If you fully upgrade your agility, you can run forever. That's what I've done.
Act, wait up for me!
Okay, I'll meet you near the fire.
Okay, let's fight together.
No, dude. Check this out. Just run over here. Run over the barbed wire and in here. Trust me, it's a safe zone. It's a safe zone!
Okay.
Right, it's a safe zone.
Really?
Yeah. There were tons of zombies just, like, crowding around here and just walking into the spikes before.
Okay, I just want to shoot off some... I'm in a safe area.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, if you can... You can stand out just a little bit and that's good enough to shoot. I'm even gonna use my, Sir? Please do not arrive near me.
Okay, I think they're gonna come.
Yeah, dude. I'll lead the virals to us. Ever so slowly. Dudes, come over here. It's a party, bruh. Bruh, it's a party. It's super fun where everyone die. I mean, get us drunk. Get super dead. I mean, drunk. Definitely mean drunk. Isn't that right, Tom?
Yeah.
Drunk, right?
Yep.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna have so much fun, you guys. What the fuck are you guys? Hello, man. I wasn't talking about you. Into the fire with you.
Why are you killing her? They're supposed to be coming here.
I know, but she's not gonna walk near us. Trust me.
Okay, Mac, what if we run down and then attract all the zombies and then we run back up?
Nah, it won't work, they're too slow. We'll have to walk back up.
Perfect.
Yo, what up, Zom? Don't shoot them.
Follow me, guys! That'd be fun.
Hello, ma'am. Ma'am, he said follow you! He said follow, thank you. Ma'am? Thank you. I'm firing shots because virals get attracted to that. Virals are a lot quicker.
Well, I'm out of ammo.
That's fine. I'm out of pistol ammo. Sick, got some food.
What does food do?
Heals you. Tiny bit. Anyway, dude, I think we should just go now.
Go home?
I'm saying we should go away from that place. Are you serious right now? Oh my god, you're hopeless.
Can you heal me wherever
I
you
did.
Are? No, you didn't. You just revived me.
Why don't you have your own med kits? I gave you some. You can't be that bad at the game.
Hey, Mac, with this thing, it has charge up shots.
What? I know. I gave it to you. All of my weapons have charge up shots. Check this out. Any zombies nearby? Oh well, but yeah, you can hold it up and then release a ton of it. It's an ability. Anyway, apart from that, there's this huge metal box.
Let's open it. It's hard to open though, it said.
There must be that must mean that there's some good stuff inside.
Yeah, usually does. Occasionally I've unlocked hard ones and there wasn't any good stuff inside. Did you see how good at lockpicking I am?
Okay, let's see.
Sick deadly baseball bat.
Oh, there's a wrench.
Dude. Next thing you know, you're gonna be getting this ore. And it only does 41 damage.
Oh, I just got 54 bucks.
What?
From these power- Oh, and 18 bucks.
Okay.
And
I got 18 bucks. Yeah. Yeah, the ore's one of the worst weapons in the game. Don't get it.
I just got 18 bucks. 17
okay.
bucks.
Okay. I just got 7 bucks. I just got 19 bucks. I just got 18 bucks. Oh. Dude, you know, there's a secret entrance to the museum down here. But you have to use it in a mission? Wait. Rise's base. But you have to use it in a different mission.
So where is it?
All the way down here. I recommend turning on your flashlight. Also be very careful if you get stuck. That's precious air you're wasting. Alright. You can get air from up here. Up here.
I'm coming, Mac. I'm coming.
I'm ready to go, so I'll meet you.
So where do you go now?
Over here. Down here. And then?
You're saying that like I know where I'm going.
Do you see where I am? Mm-hmm.
Oxygen.
Grab some. Then we go this way. And now, guess what?
What?
You're in the museum.
That's pretty cool.
I know. I actually...
What's down there?
Tom, do you want to get in here? It has special weapons. Tom!
But are there zombies?
No. I've gone into this place before. I got all this. I got a key thing from a side mission. You can have that stuff if you want. Has some stuff in it.
Better have some good stuff. I hate it when they just have junk.
Move away, this is mine.
What?
Dude, there's other stuff in here. Just kidding, by the way. You can have the throwing axes.
There are no throwing axes. There's just a...
There were mine.
This place is full of junk.
Because you're not as far in the game yet. You're not far enough in the game. Sick! I've got a dark machete!
What? Can I have it?
I'll give you my ferocious one if you want.
Which one's better?
They're actually not that. They're both not that bad. They're both around the same amount of damage. So, I'll give you the ferocious one.
Okay.
It's still got 703 damage, though. You gotta admit, it's pretty good.
Hey, Mac, if you want a zebra machete, it's right here, you know, if you want it. It does
okay.
Some CP, I guess.
Alright, let's get going. There's practically nothing else to do here. Unless you want to go through this door, which you can't. You have to... You can only get... Sadly.
If they don't understand, I would love to explore the museum more.
How do you get out of this place? Oh, wait, hang on.
Back the way we went. Dude, you know the jump button, R1? Mm-hmm. You can use that to float quicker if you want.
Okay.
When you get out, just hold that and you'll go all the way up to the top. Nearly there. I don't know, hold R1. Works, doesn't it? Yeah.
God, I don't know what could bring society to break down like this.
Easy. A zombie disease outbreak.
You know, that's like my head, something happening like that.
To be perfectly honest with you, I wouldn't care about the downfall of our government as long as we weren't armed in the making.
What do you mean, downfall of our government?
The downfall is in our government being destroyed. Well, let's be honest. Australia's got a horrible government. Can you look at America and they've got Obama and... Never mind, they've also got Hillary Clinton and Donald Trump.
Hillary Clinton's actually not that bad.
Hey dude, I found a cricket bat here if you want it. Hans Gentleman Club. Is it there for you?
No, I've got a wrench.
I'll give you the pipe. I'll give you this one, sorry. The thing I got. There you are. For the Hans Gentleman Club. You can have it. It's on the ground, sorry. Hey Tom.
Yeah.
Stop. Tom. Look at this place. Take a look. Take a look for where I was standing. Looks so cool. Looks like a scene in a movie, you know.
That's that scumbag from the tower. Get him!
What? They threw a grenade at you.
Who was that?
Oh, that's one of Rai's assassins. All he had was a flame pipe. Man, I'm gonna need to ask you to step away. Bitch. No!
What health are you on?
97, and I've only got 12. Ow, I accidentally... I forgot I'm holding grenades instead of my pizza suit. Let me just try that again.
Can you please heal me? I'm on one.
Sir? Step away. Step away!
Mac, can you heal me?
I know! Stand still!
Yeah? Okay. Yep. Yep. Uh-huh. Are you kidding me?
Tom, you realize that's shallow water, right? You do realize that, right? I'm not healing you again, by the way.
Because
I've only got 11. Tom, don't be like that. It's because I've only got 11 medkits and you keep using them up.
I'll just go die.
Whoa, Tom, stop! You're being an asshole.
I am going.
Stop! Don't say that. It's actually really rude.
Come on.
What? I want me to heal you or something?
Nope.
For God's sake, Thomas!
I'm not.
Is it because your dad asked you to have a shot?
No, it's because there was really no other way.
There was no way. There was no way.
This map is actually quite small when you think about it.
Dude, this is only Sector Zero. Dude, I wouldn't call this map small, by the way. In the following, it's twice the size, and it's even harder to get places. Thousand miles and a good distance. Hit 'em right between the eyes. Hit 'em right between the eyes. Oh geez. Look at this. Dude, the top caps go so far. I just got hit by one. Ages away. Oi, Tom. Mm. Do you want to go to the other place?
Can you please die for me?
Why?
So you can come to the safe zone and we can play with each other.
I'm at... Tom.
I'd rather sell than sleep any day.
I'm already at a safe zone, so if I die, I'm just going to be sent back here.
Okay,
sorry,
I'll try and come to you. So good.
Okay. Thank you.
And I'm dead.
It's a good way to get up your agility coming over here. Cause place has got tons of scaffolding.
What does UV light do to zombies at night time?
Only the night zombies, the special ones that only come out at night, can do it.
But what does it do?
It stops them.
Like burns them?
Sort of, yeah.
What do the night zombies look like?
Wanna buy something?
I'm horrifying.
This dusk till dawn.
Hmm.
I bought this massive axe, and
I'd rather sell and sleep it, any day.
And I realized I didn't need it because it's the wrong thing that I needed for the thing I'm going to do. What?
I'm clicking wait until night, and it's not doing anything.
Oh, that's because I have to be there too, though.
Can you come here?
Just a second. I've got all this stuff. Got to put it away. Alright, I'll be there soon. I'm just checking through my stuff. Hey, Tom.
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, never mind, I found something. Alright, sick. Alright. I'll be over there, and there's something you need to see.
Okay.
It's pretty rad, I'm gonna say. And I don't say rad much. I only say it a lot.
Is it a weapon?
Yeah, it's a weapon and I modified it with special DLC. It's a special DLC thing.
Is it very powerful?
Pretty much, yeah. And I think you might be a bit jealous. I'm sorry.
How much do you want for it?
I'm not gonna... No, you can't actually sell.
No, no, I mean
players.
Real money.
What? Why?
Let me just see what it's worth.
And then you'll give me that in real money.
No. I want to see what it's... No.
I know what you mean. I know. And you're going to determine it by, like, just a couple dollars or something. But I'm not going to sell it.
What about $10?
No.
$100.
No.
$700.
Well, maybe. Okay. $700.
I'll give you $100 at Christmas when
that's
I get that much money.
$100.
It depends. I want to see it first.
$100 Australian.
Yes, $100 Australian.
Okay, sick.
I want to see it first.
I know.
Cool, and it's getting to nighttime. I'm gonna burn some damn zombies.
Doesn't work like that. Alright.
Which is more fun, nighttime or daytime?
Daytime.
Why?
Because nighttime is extremely difficult.
Oh, a person's watching and he just said something.
On your one?
Oh, two people are watching and two people said something.
Wait.
It's probably Salvador.
It is!
Oh, really? What did he say?
He said hi, just about to go to school. Sick, Salvador. That's sick. And I hope you enjoy school. Oh, Salvador, before you go to school, I think you might want to see this, and Tom will definitely want to see it too. Tom, you're probably going to want to step out of the safe zone to see it. Definitely.
Mm-hmm. What is it?
Alright, check this out.
What? What is that?
It's called the Buzz Killer.
Is it good?
It only does 900 damage.
Can I see it? Hey, on a zombie? Go get a zombie.
I don't know where. Oh, okay. We'll go see if there are any zombies down here. There's ZMPs. Alright, I found a zombie. Alright, check this out. Wait, where'd it go? Someone up here.
Mac, it's right there where I'm flashing the UV light.
Oh, there you are, my friend.
Yeah? Okay. Mac, I gotta go for a shower.
Alright.
I'll stay here, okay? See where I am?
Yep.
I'll be back in a few minutes. Bye.
Bye.
What is that?
Nothing. That wasn't an explosion. What are you talking about? Salvador. Enjoy school. Xbox One ass is shit. Here's a story about a little gay. Inside and outside. Anyway, I'm gonna stop. Stop. I'm gonna stack. Yeah, oh boy.
I'm out. Hello, Mac.
Hello.
Just give me a sec, I just gotta clean out my ears.
Okay.
Okay. Hey, Mac.
Mm-hmm.
Like, on the map... I'm dead. So, on the map, there were these people, right? And, they had flashlight things in front of them.
Oh, yeah, those are the enemies for the nighttime. That's their field of vision.
Oh. Are they, like, the night runners or something?
Night hunters, I think.
But are they zombies or humans?
Zambies. They're fresh homegrown zombies.
They're what?
They're actually grown.
Glowing?
They're grown!
Oh, like they will have grown them.
No, like they grow themselves.
Give me a sec.
Okay, I need to go wash my hands from the licorice. Okay?
Okay, I'm back.
Ugh. I'll be back soon.
Where are you going? Where are you going?
I haven't left yet.
Where are you going?
Yo, what up?
Hey, should we wait until night, or should we go out and have a look what's out there?
Wait until morning, I would say. Oh my god, you know what? Go ahead, fine. I'll go look for a bolter.
Mac, what are you doing?
Hunting down a bolter.
A bolter? What's that?
It's kind of zombie.
Is it fast?
Yes, it runs. Help! Please! Tom! Tom, please! I helped you all those times.
I'm stuck. Wait, no, I'm coming. I'm going as fast as I can.
I've got 5 seconds left. Don't worry. I've only got 5 seconds left. Run! 900, I told you. They're the enemies that come out at night. I told you!
What did you think that you could go with the...
I know, the bolter. The bolters are easy to kill. I killed the bolter.
Oh, and then those things came after you?
Yeah, because they try to protect the bolter.
Oh.
But I've got 11 bolter and use those to make poison. You can use bolter tissue. It's like the skin of some of their skin. And you can use it to poison stuff. Like, if you get... You have to have a certain thing. Dude, I forgot. I have a thing called the Toxic Reaper.
What's
and
that?
It's like a Grim Reaper thing that you add to stuff. And, you know, it just makes
it powerful?
Toxic.
Wanna buy something?
I'm yeah.
For business, dusk till dawn.
Can I have it?
No! It's a... Oh my god, Thomas, it's a blueprint.
Oh. Hey, so Mac, I'm quite confused with this blueprint that I have. So it's for the lacerator, right?
Lacerator.
And yeah. I've got all the components, and then I just need one base weapon, but I don't have any planks or table legs.
Yeah, well, don't make it then, because it's a bad weapon. No, you don't actually. Trust me, it's going to be a horrible weapon. I left you this iron pick.
Okay,
I left you a remarkable iron pick. It's on the player's stash. Take it.
What is it?
What do you want? It's a remarkable iron pick.
Okay, but anyway, so the blueprints that I have is the Buzz Killer,
mm-hmm.
The Nightclub, the Lacerator, and the Constable.
What?
My god, I have the Constable, the Lacerator, the Nightclub. Wait.
Mm-hmm.
And the Nightclub, it says, so you say you want to blind your enemies at the same time that you're electrocuting them and setting them on fire. Not even a problem.
Okay.
That sounds weird. Does that sound good or bad?
I don't really know.
Do you have a pipe that I can just borrow?
I don't have any pipes.
Wanna buy something?
I have a crossbow though.
Dusk till dawn.
Yeah, what?
I have a crossbow.
No, I just need a pipe to build this thing. I just need one pipe. And one battery, one power cable, and two electronics. But I guess you don't have any of that stuff.
What?
What?
What did you say about me?
I said, I guess you don't have any of those things.
Yeah, I probably don't.
Do you have any batteries?
Batteries, I have batteries, yes. Of course I have batteries.
Do you
I have tons
power?
Of batteries,
dude. Do you have a power cable?
I have all of those things. I have tons of stuff, dude.
Now all I need is a pot.
Alright, here is... Do you want some batteries? How much do you need?
Alright, I'll just say, so blueprints for the nightclub. I need...
Oh, I've already got the nightclub, dude.
Oh, is it good?
You know how to make it? It's not that good, actually.
But what is it?
It's just like a pipe with sort of UV thing on it. It doesn't do much, though.
Can I have it then if you don't want it?
No, I've already used it. I got rid of it because it was broken. It broke actually really quickly.
Well, I can also make the buzz killer, which is the thing that you just made. I
yeah.
need one herb.
So you have got the DLC. Yeah.
I need one herb.
Because you got the this edition. One herb.
Yeah.
To make the buzz killer.
Yeah, I need a the buzz killer. Yeah, I need a herb and two-handed hammer.
I didn't know you need a herb. Oh my god, that's so weird. I have not got any more two-handed hammers. I already used mine, sadly. But you could probably get another one someplace. If I ever find one, I'll give it to you.
What, two-handed hammer?
Yeah. Actually, I know a place where we can get a two-handed hammer.
Where?
It's in the other place. We need to go all the way over to that tower, though, over there.
Tower?
The one glowing.
Glowing?
Yeah. To get there.
Wait up! Wait up, wait! Where are you?
Okay. Over here. Damn it. Fuck those dogs. I think it's dead. Did you just fall?
Why do you know? Are you looking at me?
Yes, I'm over here.
How dare you look at me? I'm nearly dead, I'm gonna just die.
No, no, Tom, I can heal you. And, oh, Magnifico, you healed.
Oh, thank you.
That's okay, it gave me 500 survival points anyway. Anyway, but yeah, we need to get going over to that huge tower over there with all the scaffolding.
Huh? Oh, the one with the scaffolding.
Yeah, with all the scaffolding.
Oh, Mac, if you see a zombie, can you please kill it?
Okay.
Oh, great timing.
Killed it.
Killed it.
No, you didn't. Wait, just one second.
Oh, power leveled up.
Just one second. I got this.
Oh, level 7. Mac, I'm level 7.
What?
I'm level 7.
In what?
In power.
Okay. I'm level 25. Or 24, I think. I'm kidding.
Where are you?
Over here. Where are you?
You know, if I knew
you're
that,
supposed yes. to get on the roof of
I'm
the place.
Trying.
My god, that's not how you do it. Okay, there we go. You're doing it. You're doing it. Good job. Huh. Tower still.
We're not that far away.
What? Yeah, no, it's just over there. Over here.
Oh shit, I fell!
You just missed the trash by a tiny bit. Have you still got... Alright. You can climb up here easy there, right?
I've got 25. Oh, so you can ask me how much I've got. 25.
No. Be careful, one of Ryza's guys is down there.
Really well.
He's an assassin and he's throwing... He's... trying to throw stuff at me. Just keep going up, keep going up, keep going up! Boys, it's gonna make it easier for him to get you. Alright, alright. Let me heal you.
Let me heal you!
Yes, at least let me. Are you happy? Jesus. Can you stop and be more careful next time though, okay?
Yes.
We've only got 8 medkits and we had 20 when we... We had 20 when we started playing this. Okay? So, I really need you to be careful.
Well, maybe you weren't going so fast.
I'm not going fast.
To me, you are.
How? It's not my fault, okay, that you bought a game and you didn't play it much.
Weren't we just here?
No.
This is where I fell.
Oh. Well, I don't think it was. Yeah, no, it wasn't. Alright, be careful, there are zombies here. Try not to lose a mass amount of health. Try not to. Just scaffolding. Alright, I'm at the place.
I'm climbing, it's okay, I'm climbing.
Okay.
Might take me a while, but I'm coming.
Nearly up. Yeah. Oh. Why'd you die?
You'll see.
Oh yeah, because you go immediately to the safe house.
Mhm. I'm here. Where are you?
Whee! All right, let's go.
What did you get?
You go in here. You just hold square on the poster. Trust me, this is where you can get sledgehammers. This is where you start the game off. Okay, so. You just...
I hate the music, though.
You realize it's... Just... Never mind. Doesn't matter. Alright, so here we are. This way.
This is the safe house.
Yeah, this is Rex Tower.
Where are we going?
Which is actually pretty great, I gotta admit. You gotta admit, he took over this entire place. It's pretty sick. Anyway.
I feel really safe in there.
Yeah, it's the main safe house of the game, so. Should. Anyway, this is the slums.
The who?
And it is. This is the slums.
What's that mean?
Not a place. The slums! It's a place! You know, poor place. Well. Where people of a certain culture live, usually. They have slums in India. Remember Slumdog Millionaire? He lived in the slums. Alright. I know where we need to get going. I'll just mark it on the map. On my map.
What's that place up there? That big tower.
What place? Just 1 second. Where?
The big tower? Sky tower there? The big skyscraper?
Oh yeah, that's Ryze's tower.
Whoa!
He's the main enemy of the game. He's the main enemy of the game. You can only go there. You can only go there at the end of the game, and it's so difficult. I've killed him though. I've finished the game. Both games. I haven't even finished all the side quests in this game.
Okay, I'm gonna try and jump.
What?
I did it. I jumped.
Okay. Alright. Now let's get going. I've placed a marker, and it's all the way over here. Okay?
Okay.
Can you see my marker? The blue little waypoint thing.
Oh, come on, dude. I'm walking the wrong way.
Dude. This way. Come over here, I found a short sword if you want it. Here. Alright. I'll put it down here. Okay? Here you are. Deadly short sword. You got it? Alright, now let's get going.
How did you jump that far?
Remember? I told you, he's a suit. The Mario thing that you can get in this game. I know where to find the blueprint, but we just left the place where it is. Alright. But it's actually a really handy thing. Wait. How about from now on, I won't use the pizza suit then?
No, it's okay. I'll just...
No, no, it's okay.
I think we'll just wait back here.
No, no, come on! Tom, it's a stash of weapons.
Okay. But it'll just be like pipes and stuff for me.
Yeah, and I can grab it for me and place it down.
Oh my god, there's too many guys!
Are you serious? You could have just climbed up here.
Oh
my god. There's a ramp! Here! Oh my god, Thomas! Jeez! Remember your surroundings. Jesus. Alright. Are you done now?
Why are you running away from me?
There's a survivor here. I'm here to help him.
Did you realize he's just walking towards me now?
No, they're not. I'm nowhere near them. Dick, got a weapon thing.
Alright.
Can you come to me now, please?
Just a second, I've got, thing. Alright. You're not that far away.
I don't know, they're right underneath me.
I said you're not that far away. They're not going to hurt you. Look, they're little softies. See? Easy to kill.
So what is that? What does that buzz sword do? Does it actually turn on?
No, it's always spinning. But
is it actually good?
It just adds like it just cuts deep.
Is it good?
It's not that bad. It does 2 times bleeding. Makes them bleed. In fact, you wanna see something cool?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
What was that? What is that?
It's a scythe. I got it in, you get it in, I got it in Dynamite Hollow. I've made a mistake.
What? What?
Oh wait, no. Never mind, it's okay.
There's so many!
The burnt one. Wait, just 1 second. I've got this. Let's go!
Look at how many of them we just piled up. He does not want to
now look how many we piled up.
Just die! Oh, look, there's three more. Oh, look, there's some three more between the piles.
Who's got it? Yeah. Wait, I'll drop kick in. There's more coming in! What's that in?
How many can there be?
Lots. This is not very possible. Just a second. There we go. I slow motion killed 3 of them.
I love it.
Yeah. Oh, Tom.
You know what this is gonna be good for?
Tom. Next month when we have our next sleepover. Can I have that pair of socks back?
Oh yeah, sorry. I wore them to school today, they're very comfortable.
Yeah. Dude. We've made a gore pile.
God, I love you so much.
It's like a massacre at a party.
Getting so much money!
Yeah. I just got $71 from one of them.
Same.
I got some metal parts. $28. Okay. It's good because when someone that you're playing with searches, you can still search that body.
Yeah. How much money I have now. Okay, I'm gonna check.
See how much I have.
I've
got 31. How much have you got?
910.
I've got 31,737 dollars. Oh, I just found $48.
I think I've searched all of them.
Yeah, wait, I found one that I haven't searched. Yeah. I think we have. Let's go create another one!
Here they come!
So I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. Oh, wait. Tom, I just remembered something. There we go. Now step away from the barrel. Trust me, I told you.
This weapon is actually really good.
Yeah. Dude, I got this baseball bat, and it's called. They think it's a baseball bat, even though it's a cricket bat.
Oh my god, I just
spotted it. I kicked one into the fire.
Oh, no thanks.
We're having cheeseburger.
Could you melt it? Just leave them.
Dude, are you having cheeseburgers?
Yeah, can you help me?
Oh god. Yeah, just a second. While I camouflage. Oh god. No. Gotta camouflage. Okay, I just camouflaged myself. Now I can heal you. Kill them all! I need to repair mine real quick. Dude! What'd you have to do? Why couldn't you run?
Because she spawned. She was right on top of me and she just bit me.
Just 1 second. I got this. Throw a freezing grenade in there.
I've only got one second, then I just died. That just killed me, dude.
I played a game. I got a trophy. A game of catch. It's when you.
Two, please.
50 throwing weapons. Kill 50 enemies with throwing. Oh, sick. I remember this guy. He's so messed up. You've got to check this out, Thomas.
Which guy?
Where even are you? Why did we spawn at a different place? But there's this guy named Jeffrey. So messed up. He loves cutting up zombies. Also, Thomas. Tom, I found you a wooden plank. A floor plank. And a nail plank. And a table leg. Oh, it's okay. It's just in a dumpster anyway. So.
Can you come to me because there's tons of zombies.
No, dude, it's in the dumpster. It's in the dumpster.
What?
Can you come over here? I know I do, but I can. But can you come over, please?
Mac, you don't understand.
What do don't I understand?
How many zombies are around me? I would just die. Because like not even a point.
Do you understand how many zombies are around me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Oh,
that's how many are around you.
Yeah.
I don't know, I can't really count how many I have. You know what? Fine. I'll go over there. Do you want the table leg?
There's a new area. Oh, there's about 50 more here. No, I'll just take
Cause they all do the same damage.
Just give me the nail plank.
Nail plank? Can you use the nailed plank or is it only floor plank?
No, I can use the nail plank.
Okay.
Oh, and it turns out I also need 2 metal parts again because I kind of used them when my thing was down. Do you have any?
I have tons of metal parts.
Oh, okay, that's good.
Why can't you find them yourself?
I don't know where they are.
Bodies.
Okay, Mac, I've drawn them over here, so if you go around the front, that would be good because none of them are over there yet. Okay.
I can't tell how cringy that is. It's oh my god, stop. You know math music sucks. Unless it's singing. Math music is when you like do the beat of a song as instrumentals with your mouth. I'm right over here. Alright. Alright, here's your shitty weapon for even shittier end. You are just gonna be really bad afterwards. I can't believe you can't just get them yourself. You keep mooching off me, it's annoying. Alright, 2 metal parts, then I'm giving you no more, okay?
Okay. Thank you.
Swear though, you shouldn't be wasting them on that dumb weapon. It's gonna be horrible. Alright, alright?
It's okay, I don't really worry. I don't care.
It's gonna be a waste of a wooden plank. Afterwards, you're going to show me the weapon though, right?
What?
Can you show me the weapon once you come? I can tell it's going to look so weird in there.
I gotta go eat dinner.
I know where I am.
I know where you are. You're gonna have to wait to see the Lacerator.
You'll never find me! What?
You're gonna have to wait to see the Lacerator.
Okay, that's okay. I'm gonna go make myself dinner.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye. I'll be back soon. Bye.
Hello?
obviously worth. What?
I'm sorry for the damage.
Okay. That's okay. Tom.
Tom? Better? Oh, that was perfect. Took off like a chunk of his head.
Tom!
Dun, dun, dun. I'll play your favorite song.
Mac. Mac.
I play Pokemon Go every day, boy.
Mac, where are you?
Okay, I'm on a place with the guy that committed suicide.
What?
No, I'm not kidding. You should come to this place and you'll get a free gun. And you'll see something really depressing.
When I wake up,
I grab my phone. I wanna catch them all. I wanna play Pokemon all day long. All day long.
Oh my god, this thing is so cool.
What?
This lacerator.
I don't think it is, though.
Oh, and you can hold it now. Like,
yeah, I can do that with any of my weapons, except with guns. Hey, Tom. I know where you can get a free pistol.
Yeah?
I know where you can get a free pistol. Are you in the tower? No, you're not. Tom, I'm over here, behind you. Don't move. Shit. Oh, no. Tom, it's nearly night time, I forgot. Oh wait, you're out of safe house, that's right.
No, I'm not.
Tom. You're just outside one. Tom, show me the lacerator.
Hi.
I'm here. It looks cool, but the only problem is that it's for a table leg.
Yeah.
They should have made it for a different weapon. Wait, how much damage does it do now? It did 19 originally, and how much does it do now?
900.
No, it did 19 originally. Oh. The table leg.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the pickaxe.
No.
The lacerator does 63.
Eh, that's not that good though. Alright, Tom. Run.
What the hell did you do?
I threw a freezing grenade, obviously.
Are you dying?
Yeah, it's okay. I'll spawn next to the. Why did you just kill yourself?
Yep.
Why?
Well, what was I actually gonna do?
Anyway, let's sleep.
Where's the sleeping bed? Oh my god! Look at the window.
I know. Hey, Tom.
Yes.
I'm gonna make us some more med kits.
Okay.
So that we. Because I've literally only got about 6.
How do you make them?
You just go into blueprints and it should be under picks and firecrackers in utilities.
Oh, yeah.
Which is just under the weapon blueprint.
Okay, I'm creating 3.
I can make about 70.
What?
I have a lot of stuff, so I can make 70.
I made 3.
Just a second. Alright. Dude, I have 32 medkits now.
Whoa.
And I'm about to make some more.
Matt, come here and we can wait until morning.
No, I'm just gonna make a couple more med kits. Alright.
What was that?
That's the scream of the Night Hunter.
Where are we?
We're back at the safe house. We slept here, remember?
Oh yeah. Hello, was
you know how I got... Dude, you know how I got the safe house?
How?
I got in a mission. I got in a mission where you had to kill this...
This
these
safe
tons
house?
Of guys. Yeah. Because since we're playing on my file of the game... Anyway. But yeah, let's go kill some dudes. Oh yeah, I can do a tornado. Dude, you wanna see something cool?
Crap, I'm just gonna change my inventory really quick.
Okay, I'm gonna try and remember how to ground pound. Ground pound. Alright. Damn it! For fuck's sake! Alright. Wait, I think I know how to do this better. Wait, wait. Yeah, it works.
Why can't I get over here?
I don't know. Wait. Dude, I love ground pound.
How did you do it?
It's a skill you can get in power. You can get it, I think. You have to be level 7. What level are you in power?
7.
Oh, sick! Have you used your power points yet?
Let me check. Yeah, I don't have any points or anything.
Oh, wait, no, you should. Because if you've leveled up 7 times in power, then you'll get 7.
Yeah, but
seven
I used them. Let me check if I actually got it.
Did you get...
No, ground pound, I didn't get it.
What did you get it instead? Oh, did you get sturdiness too?
Sturdiness
too.
No. I got
Oh, did you get all the
combat ones
at the top?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Anyway, let's go kill some more zombies. Dude, the mission in this game though is so great. I love the story of this game.
Mac, wait up.
Alright, I'm gonna do some hardcore parkour, okay?
Some hardcore parkour.
What? What? Alright. Yeah, parkour now. Shit. Tom, where are you? Don't you want to join me on the scary highway? On the highway to hell! Do you know? Tom, what are you doing over there just watching? Are you just watching? Yo, what up?
Can you please come into here with me?
Where? Alright. Be there soon, just give me a second. I'm gonna do some stick shotgun stuff. Are you just hiding in the bus?
Yeah, but people keep coming in.
The zombies, you mean? They're not people, they don't have the arms.
Like that?
Maybe because the doors are open.
I thought it was safe and the doors weren't open, but I was... Wait a second. Where are you? Where are you going?
What?
We're back! Alright, can you help me?
Sure.
BAM!
Just a second.
I love this thing that you gave me, it's so cool.
The ferocious machete.
Yeah. It's like the thing
like
that
the
you have.
A lot.
Is, that the, is that the thing that you're holding?
Yeah. Oh. Dark machete is just a tiny bit different.
It's just a little bit bigger.
No. It's actually the same size, it just does a tiny bit more damage. Also, I upgraded mine with a king power-up, which is the best weapon upgrade you can get in the game. I can give you one if you like.
Please.
But, Tom, don't waste it. Whenever you're going to use it, tell me what you're going to use it on and I'll tell you if it's good or not.
Okay.
Actually? I'd probably actually wait until you get better weapons, I think. Whatever, dude, what if, like, I'm not kidding, I just think... We should. I've got tons of them anyway, and I don't use them a lot. They're so rare and hard. Thank you for the healing, by the way.
You're welcome.
I've got 38 medkits, so you don't need to. Anyway. Alright.
Can I have one of those king upgrades?
No! Tom! You know how hard it is to get these?
But you said that you have tons of them.
I don't have a lot. I have about 10 or something. Something in the 10 area. But it's just the fact that I don't want you wasting them.
Okay, what if I tell you my most powerful weapon and then you can decide?
Alright, tell me what it is and how much damage it does
okay,
and how durable it is.
Durability. Okay, so it's the Deadly Fireman's Axe and it's the modified one that you gave me. It's got 1,189 damage and it's got 16 durability.
No, like, as in full durability.
What do you mean? Oh,
As in how full it can be.
50.
And how many repairs have you got left on it?
What do you mean?
How many repairs have you got left?
One.
As in hold it, and you know how it says above the metal parts how many repairs you've got? Yeah! What?
One.
One repair- No, dude, trust me.
How do you get repairs?
You don't get them. It's when you... Oh my god. Hold it. Hold it. The fireman's axe.
Oh, right. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
This one.
Yeah. Now, how many... Now, in the corner, how much does it say? It's... One repair. Dude, no. I'm sorry.
How do you get repairs?
You don't get them. It's when you get a weapon, it has a certain amount of repairs that it can have left. Yours only has one repair left.
How many does that dark one have?
Three.
How do you get them?
You don't get them!
Well, tell me how you get them.
Oh my god! You don't get repairs, I told you!
So what are they?
Repair.
Are you talking about the king upgrade or the repairs?
No, the repairs.
More specific. You can't get repairs.
Well, when do they come?
You don't. They never come. Listen to me. What I said. When you get a weapon new, unused, it can have that amount of repairs that it has on it. You don't get any more for that specific weapon.
Oh, so when it's broken, it's broken.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. But I really love that axe.
I know. So I wouldn't put the king upgrade on.
Is that why you gave it to me?
No. I didn't even know it had that one repair on it.
How much? So my brutal sword has 1, 4.
You bastard.
Oh, my fireman's axe has 4. Can I put it on my?
Dude, I'm sorry.
Can I put it on my fireman's axe? It's way better. It's got 1,196. And its durability is 60. Its handling is 29. It's got 4 repairs.
You know what? I'll check how many I have. And I'll think about it. Yeah, okay, I'll give you 1.
Thank you.
Because I have 18.
Now, what do you do to put them on?
Okay, go into your inventory, go over it, over the weapon you choose. Then press L2.
Okay. Now what?
Then, do you know the little slot
that
it has?
Okay, I got it. Yep.
Yeah, you go into that, put on the king upgrade,
okay,
and then
put it on.
Confirm it.
Okay. Does that just make it more powerful?
No, it increases everything on it. That's why it's a king upgrade. It's the best upgrade you can get in the game. What do you mean you don't think you did it right?
I just don't think I did it right. Oh, no, I didn't.
Oh my god. But you didn't waste it?
Oh, okay, no, I didn't. Okay, I got it. And it's upgraded, and... Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Let's go kick some zombie butt.
Wait, just 1 second.
Where are you going?
Alright, what are you talking about? I'm not moving. I'm trying to look at stuff. Or...
So what's your most powerful weapon?
I don't know. Do you mean what I have on me at the moment?
No, well, out of everything.
No! Oh, well, I can't tell because I can't see everything now, can I?
Okay, out of what you have.
On me at the moment. Golden double barrel shotgun.
But you've got no ammo, right?
I do have ammo.
When we're out of pistol ammo.
A shotgun?
Oh, right. Why you go?
Hey, Tom, do you want to see something cool? Alright, Thomas, come over here.
Alright. Whoa. Hey, zombies! Come over here, guys! Over here, yeah.
Alright, Tom, you enjoy fighting them, okay?
Where are you going?
I'm going all the way over here.
Mac! Where are you going?
I'm right over here.
Mac, there's tons
I'm
of
on food. The highway. Alright, I'm coming over. Oh my god. I just cut a
someone in half down the middle. Oh my god. Such a scaredy cat, dude. They're just a couple zombies. Here, let me handle them then.
Okay, let's go do this. Oi. I need a partner to do it. It makes it feel better, you know?
Okay, that's nice. Now tell them I move out of the way. Leave them in here! Leave them in here! Leave them in here! Don't no, you haven't, actually. Trust me, trust me. Move back! Move back, Tom.
But now virals are gonna come.
Yeah, virals. And they'll walk through the fire. What are you doing, Tom? There are a couple virals. They're not gonna hurt you. No spiders. They're more scared of you than you are scared of them.
I don't think so.
No, I'm fairly sure that that's how it works. It was it the other way around? I can't remember. Remember, the strongest animal in the world is the human. Not the zombie. Or was it the other way around? I can't remember. The point is, we're probably the strongest. Hey, dude. I wish I could kill him. But I accidentally... Wait. I know what I can do. Just give me a second. Turn him off while I do something real quick.
I'm the best. I cut off her leg.
Hey, Tom.
So close, yeah?
Tom, do you have 4 power cables?
I have 2 electronics, but no power cables.
Why do you have no power cables? Hey, oh wait, no. I think it's because you're not good at it. I mean, also, Tom, do you want a pizza suit?
Yes.
Alright. Just 1 second. There you are.
Where is it?
Drop your pizza suit. Dropped it, it's right here.
So what do I do to put it on?
Go into the thing and then, you know, your equipment? Put it in there.
How?
In your inventory, obviously.
Yeah, I know, but... So, in craft parts, weapon upgrades, valuables, or backpack?
No, it's on the side!
Oh, yeah. It's already in equipment.
Alright, then use it.
Okay, I'm putting
wait,
it on.
Wait. Just give me a second. I remember this. Alright? Best thing ever. Alright.
What do you do with it?
You can... When you jump, it helps you glide. Now, anyway. Check this out. Here we are. Run. Get back.
Why?
Because?
That was the smallest explosion I've ever seen in my life.
What are you talking about?
It's tiny.
It's shrapnel, though. And it attracts them to it. Oh wait, a viral's angry. I can see him on the map. Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you even recorded the part where you ate dinner?
Yeah.
You've got to delete that, dude.
Yeah, I know. I will. This is before I put it on YouTube.
Just a second, I'll be out soon. Alright. I'm crafting grenades. Now they'll die. Take that.
Back, there's another one coming.
See? The grenade killed it.
What are you doing, Kinnifer?
I think they're all dead.
Dad?
What?
There's still one.
What are you talking about?
I had to cut it in half, Mackenzie.
Hey, there's one.
Oh, a puppy there.
There's actually one. Yeah, wait, no, there was one down there, I killed it.
Slow motion kill.
Okay, there, buddy.
Stop throwing grenades!
Wait, I know how to kill it. Wait, I know got it. Killed, okay? Are you happy?
Because there's another one right here! Another one!
I threw another grenade! Quick! Tom!
I'm about to die!
Okay, quick! Run away!
Where are you going?
I have no idea! I penis-suited it away! Tom, parkour away.
Parkour.
You okay?
No.
Wait, just 1 second. Wait. Don't worry. Explosions fix that.
Stop!
Oh my god, I love it so much.
If you throw another grenade...
I definitely didn't throw another grenade. Oh no, Viral! Throw a grenade! Who?
Stop!
Wait. I can make something that will fix this just in case.
Did you throw a grenade?
Oh, no. It's a firecracker bomb.
It just came out of the sewer.
Yeah, I know, they do that. And you can't go in.
No.
I'm a magic. See?
My god, there's another one!
Yeah, I know. I'm killing it.
I
was killing the one underneath you. Wait. I know something that will fix just this occasion.
Oh god, I can't wait till you run out of those grenades.
Oh dude, no. You won't believe it, but I can make 13 bombs.
Oh, great.
I'm making so many grenades right now.
You know, why don't they just get all the survivors out of the air and just nuke this place?
They tried to, but the only problem is the fact that they tried to nuke it before the survivors came out because they don't care.
Oh. Who cares? They should have done it anyway. Wait, so is this the only infected place?
No.
Or is the whole world infected?
Some of the world is infected. Not all of it though. Did you see that guy go fly?
Have you seen the game on Steam that's like Plague Inc. Evolved?
Yeah, I know.
It looks
it's
pretty fun.
It's not just on Steam. Dude, you can get it on your phone and stuff.
It looks so fun. I saw Jelly Plane, it looks good.
Dude, I've played it, I've finished it.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's fun. I made my one, Rainbow Kittens. Everyone's terrified of rainbow cadets. I don't know why.
Did you kill everyone in the planet?
Yeah, I did.
Because when Jenny played it, he couldn't kill Papua New Guinea because like there was no input export.
Dude.
Oh my god, there's two. Mac, don't run.
What? I can't hear you.
Wait,
I can
fix.
Dude, I see it. Alright? I threw another grenade. I'm here. Alright, I'm sorry. Are you happy now? There. Okay, that was my last one.
I'm leaving.
Okay. No, I was kidding, I'm sorry. That was my last one, I promise. I'll give them to you.
Really?
I'm so sorry, alright. I'm sorry. For real this time. I'll actually drop them. There. Right behind you. Right behind you, Tom. There, you can take it.
Where?
It's down there. I'm just looking at my weapons.
I don't see it.
It's next to the post.
Are you sure? I feel like you don't see it.
Oh god. I had one left. Dude, I've only got 14 health.
No, just kill me, just let me die.
It was an accident, dude.
Oh yeah, here comes a virus. Take him, not me.
It was his fault though, just so it's clear. There's one behind you. Right? I just killed it. This one. That was right behind you. No, I killed the one that was behind you.
Well, I killed the one that was in front of me.
Look at that, I just killed another one.
What's that sound?
Are you happy now? That's the sound that the Zambies make. Tom, how about we throw a grenade and then we run?
No!
No, but like, they won't catch us. It's not like there's anything else that can attract virals.
Where are you?
Where? What?
I just want to try this out on the zombie here.
There's gonna be a lot more zombies to try it out on.
I think I'm gonna go.
Why?
This isn't really fun anymore.
Alright, wait. Do you wanna play another game?
No, we can keep talking. I'm just gonna watch Netflix.
Oh.
Keep playing everyone, I'm just gonna...
No, I'm gonna quit too.
Okay.
Bye, Tom.
Bye. Why did we just say bye?